Let's welcome Anishka Butler as she closes the Baroque period with Bach's Prelude in C major.